What's up, Swole Patrol, and what's up, Nightwish Army? We are the Swolemates. I am Jocelyn.
And I am Daniel.
And tonight we're doing a reaction for...
Y'all, this is one that's been on our request list for a minute, and we kind of started snaking through our request list and requests in the comments, and, you know, we're coming back around on some of these, but this is one that had been asked for several times. This is Yours is an Empty Hope. This is live at Wembley, and... Man, I've come to love this band as much as y'all, man. I am stoked. Are you ready?
Yes, but before we get started, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Turn your notifications on so you know when we upload. The link for the video will be in the description below. He is being so distracting. And all of our information will also be in the description below.
Check it out.
Now let's check.
Jinxies.
Thank you so much, and welcome to this unique Nightwish show here.
Fix that.
Thank you so much, and welcome to this unique Nightwish show here in a sold-out Wembley arena.
Yeah.
Just so you know, we will film this entire show with you here to immortalize this special moment. So let this become a night we shall never forget, okay?
And the villain of the movie has now found the young hero unawares and is raining hell upon them. This has all the drama and theatricality from them that we come to expect and really like about what they do. And
oh man. This may be the first time I've heard her growl like that, or that much at least.
Yeah. I like hearing that raw edge on her voice a little bit. And this is... It's like... The riff at the beginning of this reminds me of, in my days, like a riff you play to stir the pot. The people that's all out there, get them ready to be moving and jumping up and down and acting a fool and slinging their head and doing the whole business. Yeah, you play riffs like that, get them stirred up. Get them, oh yeah, we're fitting to rock. Yes. Yeah, I like this already, man. This is great.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do it in the back. Better. I was so busy. Better take it. We've got caught in a couple of their songs as of late. We said sounds like some being a soundtrack. Yes, this should be in a soundtrack too. Either like a professional wrestler or a MMA fighter needs to walk to the ring like this. Preferably an MMA fighter, man. If I was walking out to the ring, if I was a fighter and I was walking out to the octagon to this, oh man, I would eat the cage to get to the dude. Oh, good, strong, aggressive rock drive, man. I like that shit a lot. Mm-hmm. And she's right about floor there. That's, I like hearing that. Her and Marco, even though it's not beautifully elegant harmonies, still sound like they were made to sing together.
Yeah. I like him singing on top of her doing that.
Right.
It wouldn't be the same if it was just her.
I've used this word to describe different artists across our channel, and I have used it to describe members of this very band. But I think I'm fixing, not saying that she hasn't been before, excuse me, but I think I'm fixing to have to give Floor a good old 100% swole salute. That was fucking swole, man. She flexing in a different way, man. There's some visceral shit in her sound on this, and I'm actually really liking that. And I love this song, man. The song is gonna make me angry. I'm telling you, a fighter needs to use this song to go to the octagon. He will monk somebody up. Strong, man. Everybody's killing it. And I was gonna comment on something else too that I thought of. You know, we talk about their how the dramatic and theatrical they are. Look, not every band can pull that off either. And I've heard some bands that were absolutely, as players, amazing. Be duds live. You've got to know how to bring those people into your head and into your heart and what you're trying. You know, there's an art to it. I mean, not every band, it doesn't matter. There's other bands in the world that are just as good as them, probably, but can't own a crowd that way. Yeah. There is an art form to knowing how to perform, and it not be generic or fake. It's not something that's set up or staged. Just being performers. There's an art form to doing that to crowds, man, and they've got it. I mean, you know, they've got it. They've got it, man. Like I said, I've heard bands that were, and I'm not gonna say just as good as them. They are amazing in what they do. It's like comparing apples to oranges, but I heard some really talented bands just dud live because they have they can't draw that audience into that brilliance. They, I mean, these guys, man, you know how hard it is. That's I don't know how many people's there. It's a stupid number. I can see that. And there's not anyone there that is not 100% and totally on board with what's going on in front of them. You know, you ain't seeing people. There's, you know, I don't even see people going for snacks or nothing, man. That whole mountain of people is right there. That says all you need to say, man. They know how to do it. Yep. They flat know how to do it, man. I'm sorry. I run my mouth too much sometimes. How many times have we said when they were singing together that Floor was the more menacing voice? That was, and I loved it. I loved it, man. Yes, yes, indeedy. Deuterini. I like that a lot. I like that a lot, y'all. That was slamming. That was slamming. And again, you know, props to them for being amazing performers. Again, it doesn't matter how good you are. They're still an art form to absolutely captivating a crowd that size. There just is.
Yeah.
And man, they're masters at their craft. And like I said, they do it in a way, it's natural to them. They're not, you know, it's not a contrived thing. Man, damn it. I'll never get to go to one of their shows, but I wish that I could. I don't get to see live. There was a time I could say I'd seen about everybody live. That's not the case anymore. But out of all the people currently on my list that I would love to go see a live show, theirs is right on top.
Yeah, killer show.
Oh, God, I would die.
It's definitely slamming. Enjoyed that.
That gets all the horns, baby.
Yeah. Enjoyed that, child. Thank you.
Good one. We should have got to that one sooner.
And with that, y'all know what to do. Catch y'all next time.
Peace.